with these cold temperatures, Pittsburgh is ready to ring in the new year. Tonight marks the 20th anniversary of First Night Pittsburgh, and organizers anticipate as many as 50,000 people. Many of them are making their way downtown right now, and guess what? Our Bob Mayo already there. And Bob, you have more tonight on the big night still to come.
That's right. We're at 7th and Penn. This area closed off, getting ready for the crowds about to arrive. Take a look down there. You can see on the stage outside the Benedum, the band is warming up. Folks are ready for what's going to be an exciting way to welcome 2014. The stages are set across downtown for the Cultural Trust's Highmark First Night Pittsburgh 2014. Director Darcy Kuznick says there's a variety of fun, outdoors and inside. Fireworks after 6 and again at midnight to welcome the new year.
Any kind of music you want to listen to, there's quite a variety. There's comedy, magic, hands-on activities, dance lessons, dance performances.
There's a parade led by Mr. McFeely at 8. It's a family-friendly, no-alcohol event across town geared to get people of all ages in the spirit.
And get the kids dancing since it's going to be a little cold outside, you know, have them get their energy up and kind of maybe dance off the sugar from the cupcakes.
The 100,000-pound, 40-by-40-foot ice labyrinth is expected to be a big draw. The maze is near 8th and Penn. You'll need to buy the all-access buttons to get in, $8 in advance or $10 down here. It also gets you into shows like Improv by the Arcade Comedy Theater.
They're family-friendly and high-energy. People come in to see our shows. They'll get to throw out suggestions. Some people get to participate.
There's art in galleries to check out as well.
It's amazing. It's so exciting. There's great energy here. I live in Pittsburgh but teach in Edinburgh. It's great exposure for the students.
The live shows at different venues include Johnny and the Halos, River City Brass, and Charles Bradley on the main stage.
When I get into my music, my spirit just opens up.
And when you're up on the stage playing for people on New Year's Eve, what's your resolution?
To be a brighter person than I was last year.
Now, you're looking now at a live picture of the Dollar Bank stage just outside the Benedum. That's where things kick off at 6 o'clock. Shortly after that, down near the 7th Street Bridge, there'll be fireworks for the children who can't stay up till midnight, ending the night with fireworks at midnight and the Pittsburgh Ball rising down by Penn Avenue Place to welcome the new year. Reporting live downtown, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.